No, you pooped, didn't you?
Yep.
Let me take care of the litter box. You're stinky. Now you made a stinky. Grab your baby.
Well, feed her on kennel 3. And probably snuggle the kittens on kennel 1. Hey, mama. Do you know what's up, huh, Amber? I love how fast she drinks it. She drinks it, she doesn't drink it too fast. Hold on, love. Don't go climbing over. I got more.
intermission for the cute. Still want more, huh? Slower. There we go. Mama understands the teamwork in this. Okay, let's see if you're full. Holding her upright in case she needs to burp. You still want more? I still got a little bit left. We're going to go slowly now, okay? I think you're done, aren't you? Yep, you're full. I saw a comment earlier that somebody thought I was feeding her too much. I am not. And I also make sure to accommodate her in case she had any mama's milk. That's why I made sure to go slow, see how fast she's trying to take it in. I get a judge on how full she is. You gonna burp? You gonna burp so everybody can hear it? Just burped. It was just a little. There, I fixed your little ruffed fur. You ready to go back? Looks like everyone else is awake, so that would get some cuddling. syringes there. Jasper, my boy. After I finish cuddling the kittens and interacting with them, I'm going to treat Mama's sore on her side. It's got some fur sticking to it. Which pretty much means I'm just gonna load some solution to it on from the gauze. It might be in here. Hey, Topaz. You're just like your brother Jasper. Pet and flop. Where you going, boy? Hey, Topaz, do you trust me yet? Jasper's trying to play the first game they know how to play, chomp. Hello, beautiful Amber. I ordered some 6 milliliter syringes. See how they do with Amber. Right now she's being fed with 3 milliliter syringes. Everybody's so floppy.
Hi, Mom. I'll do the sword cleaning tomorrow. She's laying nearly on it. Well, it looks like we see our first poop stain. It's a very small one over here by the clip.
All right. Good night. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.